Some local student athletes putting Lee Summit on the map when it comes to cybersecurity.
KMBC 9's Karen Kornacki is here to explain.
Take a good look at this group. One day they could protect you from identity theft, or they could help our government avoid a cyber terrorist attack. Six high schoolers from Summit Tech Academy in Lee Summit took part in a national cyber competition. It was put on by our military, and they finished among the best.
Out of 419 teams in the country in open division, they made it to the top 12. So they got to go to Nationals, which was a fully paid trip, paid for through the Air Force Association to Washington, D.C.
There, they finished fifth in the nation overall, first in another portion of the competition. They found most of the vulnerabilities the competition offered.
They would hide viruses, Trojans inside the computers, and we'd have to find them, get rid of them. We'd have to make sure that all the ports, which is where the data goes through, were good and secure, make sure nothing bad, like hackers, would be able to get in.
And they did that well. Coming together as a team made a huge difference.
One person's ideas can spark a million.
The reason the competition, known as Cyber Patriot 5, was formed was to target young minds and train them in cybersecurity. And this group already has jobs lined up in that field.
These students actually, all of them already have internships this summer, and then two of them are looking to be placed by our mentor. And then in addition, a company from Virginia that we met at Nationals is looking to hire our students, but I don't think I have enough to fill their needs.
Karen Kornacki, KMBC 9 Sports.